Today we must try to tackle and quickly solve the problems that we face. We must reconcile the Malian people, and that's why I made this gesture, which seemed to me very important given the fragile situation we find ourselves in today.